I was involved in calculations on the hydrodynamics of the implosion. These calculations were much more difficult then because we did not have computers, and it had to be, we had to invent the techniques and essentially carry out the calculations almost by hand. But I was working on that, and many experiments were being undertaken to try to see whether the implosion idea as it currently existed would work. The plan on the implosion had been to take a thin shell of plutonium and with an explosive distributed outside that to drive that shell inward into a compact ball and thereby bring it together into a supercritical state. But there were great fears that in the course of trying to drive this in, the material would not drive in a simple symmetric way, but would get all messed up and would in fact not end up as a nice spherical ball, but end up as just a mess and not explode. One of the major concerns of the project was that it should not fail. Namely, the last thing we wanted to do was to drop a bomb that was a dud, that didn't go off. So that we felt we had to be very sure that we had foreseen causes of failure and had overcome them. This meant that people were very reluctant to proceed with a design where they thought there might be a chance of failure. And the implosion design appeared to have chances of failure. So people were very concerned about proceeding with that design. I had been doing the calculations and realized that the compression that could be achieved even by taking a solid ball of plutonium and having the explosion go off outside that, you'd get considerable compression of the plutonium and that you could achieve a quite respectable explosion that way. Therefore, I suggested that instead of having a hollow shell, which could implode in an irregular way, if you started with essentially a solid ball and then hit that with an explosion on the outside, that would be sure to stay like a sphere, and therefore it could not fail. Although it would not be as powerful an explosion as you could get the other way, it would be much more certain. This idea was bought as being the best way to proceed with the first bombs, and they were made in that way. And so my contribution was to essentially propose a design that was much more certain to work, but a little bit less, somewhat less efficient in working.
So if we were to watch a film of the Trinity test, we would in a way be watching your achievement?
That is correct, yes.